didn't even realize I was on the 10 cent email. I would have hit the 5.
Thank you.
I moved over to the machine next to it. Has a bigger major here. Hopefully it's just as nice. try one more here, just because that major is worth it, and then moving on to something else. Not feeling this, Dina. Oh yeah, oh yeah. 10 cent Dina, $5 bet. Please don't disappoint me. Drop something nice in the middle. That's not right. Two more chances. Come on, give me a chip. $61. Not cool. All right. Back up. Make it a good one. Chip. All right, Margie. Thank you, Margie. Oh my God. Wild. All right. Drop that chip. No. You don't want those. You want the chip. One more games, I guess, or some miles. Anything that counts. That doesn't count. No. Come on, last chance. Oh, yeah. $150 chip, baby. Last chance. Let's go. Give me some good ones. $5 bet, no joke. It's not a cheap bet. Keep going. Come on. What? Stingy, huh? Stingy. That's not cool, Lightning. Like, cut it out. Don't act like you paid me. Ooh. Are you gonna start doing that? Stop right there. Yep. Go to another machine. So I decided to stay and put another 100 in. I spun 3 times. And here's what happened. Keep going. I stayed on the 1 cent $5 bet. I just had a feeling about it. I don't know. Not bad. Now I'm really...